Roadblock.
Already in Polito. Oh, they got a roadblock set up. We gotta keep going. Dispatch, be advised, heading westbound Procopio Drive. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another video of LSPDFR. In today's video, we are patrolling as a Blaine County Sheriff. I have the link to this pack in the description if you guys do want to use this vehicle. Other than that, we're just going to hop right into this patrol and see what happens. So if you guys do enjoy it, please drop a like and hit that subscribe button if you're new. We're going to go ahead and gas up right here. Fill her up. For those that are wondering, this is a part of the Simple Control mod to gas up. Let's go ahead and hop in here. I'm going to turn up the scanner so we can get some background noise going. There we go. I think we are good to go. All right, we're going to let dispatch know we are ready. 241. You can show me 1041 tonight. Let's do a light check real quick. So I still don't have my call sign fixed, so I cannot get the 40 beat to work with this dispatch plugin. It is the dispatch audio overhaul that recently has came out, and I've tried everything to try and fix it, and I cannot get that 40 beat to work. It won't say my call sign right, but oh well, we still rock it because it is awesome. Totally enhances the patrol. And for those that are also wondering, we are using thin line sanctuary gear, like our belt, our vest, our gloves. But no rifle with us. I do have his rifles, but we're not going to use it today. We're just going to stick with the good old Glock. Oh, here we go. Looks like we got someone committing arson on Mount Josiah. 241, you can show me en route. All right, we're going to get over there. Code 3. It says reports of suspects setting fire to parked vehicles. That's never good. Gonna go ahead and head over there. For those that are wondering, my mods list is also in the description if you do want to use what I'm using. Looks like we see him. Dispatch, I got visual on suspect. Show me 23. Hey, dude! How about you drop that right now? Hey! Drop that knife, bro! Dispatch, he's armed with a knife. Dude, really? Drop the knife, you're gonna get tased. Taser, taser. Dispatch, taser deployed.
Copy, we'll let him know.
Dude, drop the knife, man. He ain't dropping it. Dispatch, be advised, he's not dropping the knife. You will get shot if you try. You will get shot. You will get shot, dude. Dispatch, be advised, shots fired. Dude, drop the knife. Man, backup just took him down. Drop it, dude. Gotta grab that knife. Do not move. Dispatch, roll me medical. Dude took a few shots to the torso there. He wasn't playing. Man was not playing. Oh my gosh. Dispatch, be advised. Got one in custody. I'm gonna go ahead and have my partner here pat him down. EMS is on scene. He is a mess. They gotta take him. Are they not gonna take him? Oh, I guess they just fixed him up here. Looks like you're not going to the hospital. Dispatch, can I get a pet check on Jack Watson? Date of birth 3-7-2001. All right, he's got no warrants. License is valid. We're actually just going to get him an ambulance transport. Whoa. Wow. Is that car going to blow up? This park ranger just saved me. That mountain lion over there was about to attack. Appreciate it, man. So we got EMS here. Gotta take the suspect away. I gotta take care of this fire. It's not going anywhere. I mean, it doesn't look like it's going to explode. I really hope they get out of this way. We gotta shut this road down. We gotta shut it down.
Units in the area to head up.
Can we get away from the burning car? Okay, it looks like the fire just stopped. I'm gonna give it a little touch here. There we go. Just a little touch. They're loading them up. Really gotta make sure that flame is gone. Now we're just gonna get this thing towed. 241.
Unit with traffic, go ahead.
Requesting tow truck, northbound Calafia Road, postal 180. Alright. So luckily he didn't get Calafia a Road. Swing on me. So we're doing good there. Let me see if we still have his profile on hand here. Gonna bring up CompuLite. Ped records. No, we don't. What was his name again? I totally forgot. I wonder if we can still pull it up. I'm going to go to here. Jack Watson. We should be able to pull up his name. Typed in Jack. Maybe full name? Nothing. Huh. Interesting. Okay. Well, I guess we cannot pull up his profile. I'm gonna go ahead and open up the road here. 241.
Go ahead.
You could show me code 4108.
Copy code 4.
Well, what a start to the patrol today. One suspect down. Didn't die, though. He's lucky. What, we put like 4 rounds into him? 4 or 5? Oh, wow. Okay, this car just blew the stop sign. 241.
Go ahead.
Requesting 27. It's going to be 45 Young Bob Lincoln 976.
Joshua.
All right, we got a pursuit in progress. 241, show me en route. Oh, he's lucky. He's lucky. That guy is lucky. We got a pursuit in progress call right now. We're going to go ahead and attach to this. 241, show me in a 1080. Going to be heading eastbound Joshua Road.
South of,
all right, he is straight ahead of us. He is actually going pretty fast. We got to catch up to this guy. I hope we do not lose him. I'm going to try and get up to speed here. Yeah, he is way up there. 241 requesting air unit. Wow.
Copy. I know the fire.
He is so far ahead. I really hope we don't lose him. Did he turn? I don't think he turned. Do you guys think he went straight? Oh gosh, I think we lost him. Oh wait, no. I think that's him over there. He must have went straight. Oh, we might lose him. We might lose him. He's gotta be down here. He's gotta be coming around, right? There he is. I knew it! I knew it! Dude is fast! Dispatch, be advised, I got visual on suspect. We're going to be heading northbound Sonora Freeway, 125. This guy is moving fast. We'll see if we can get a good pit on this guy. Dispatch, be advised, speed's going to be sitting at 70 miles an hour. Still heading northbound. We're going to get this guy. 241 requesting pit. I got you, man. You ain't getting away. All right.
3530, pit approved.
Copy that. Let's get this guy. I'll try and do it from his right side, right past this camper here. Oh, he hit his brakes. Come on. Oh, my gosh. That was a close one. That would have been bad. Man, he's able to just keep up ahead.
Blaine County Sheriff's Office, stop the vehicle right now. Stop the vehicle.
I thought he was going to hit that tow truck for a second.
Suspect has left the freeway.
Your current direction of travel won't support a roadblock.
Already in Polito. Oh, they got a roadblock set up. We got to keep
he's
going.
Around us. He's around us. Vehicle still mobile.
Dispatch, be advised, heading westbound Procopio Drive. 28.
Now condition 2. Copy.
Oh, he's hitting the brakes, slowing down. Oh, he tried juking me there. He had me for a second. He had me. But you ain't getting away. No way, bro. You ain't getting away. 241 requesting 1032 northbound Great Ocean Highway. I gotta get some more units out here. Oh my gosh. Dude.
Copy, we'll let him know. Great Ocean Highway, east of...
All right. Once we get to an open road, I'm going to try and pit him again. It's just a little too narrow out in Polito. I really wish he hadn't entered over here, but now I see why. Or we could just probably wait for another roadblock. Probably hit him here. There we go. There we go. Keep your hands where I can see him. Do not move. Get on the ground. Get on your knees. There we go. Interlock your fingers behind your head. Don't move. All right, let's try and go for the cuffing. Hands behind your back, bro. There we go. Perfect. 241, be advised. Got one, 1015. Pat him down real quick.
Southeast unit 459 in progress.
Man, he had us good there.
All the way up to Polito.
I honestly thought we were going to lose the suspect. Dispatch, requesting pet check on Kevin Skrull. Date of birth 9/19/2003. You've been drinking, man. You turn around for me. I'll do a breathalyzer test on him just to see. We'll see about this. Nothing.
All right.
Well, we're
going to
go ahead and get him a transport. I'm going to go ahead and search his vehicle. That was a good pit right there to end it. Search his vehicle. What do you got? Nothing. 241 requesting tow truck. Westbound Procopio Drive, Postal 29.
Toledo Bay, PCC
right on time.
Construction site.
Get a flatbed here. All right, they are taking him away. Let me get in here. I'm going to move my vehicle. Back it up.
Into this little driveway. This is a female, black, no shirt, wearing black pants.
All right, let's go ahead and bring up copyright. Do we have his record? Yes, we do. He's 20 years old. Wow. We're going to go ahead and just write him his reports. Fleeing, an attempt to elude. Aggravated? I don't know. He was really just reckless out there. We're going to go with reckless driving, aggressive, careless driving, reckless speeds, 30 plus up, reckless endangerment, and then we're going to do failure to comply with lawful order. He didn't have any weapons on him, and he wasn't drunk or anything. No narcotics. So we're just going to go ahead and submit the charges there for Kevin. All right. 241.
Traffic, go ahead.
59 progress.
You can show me code 4108.
PR is advising that code 4.
What's my front end doing?
They want their items from the resident.
We're doing pretty good. All right, we are back in Blaine County, continuing with our patrol. See what else is going on here today. I'm going to turn the ALPRs on, see if we can get into any traffic stops, hopefully. That's if we get a call. And here we go. 241, show me en route. Okay, we got a wanted criminal in a car in Grand Sonora Desert. Trying to arrest the criminal. I think he's that blue blip on the map. Not too sure. That's got to be him. Wonder what call this pack is from. Okay, he's heading westbound also. Not going to respond code 3. I'm not sure what we're up against here. But I am just going to speed over there. Okay, he's actually coming towards us. I think he's in that red car. I'm going to pull over here. Yeah, it's definitely him. And he knows. He knows. All right. 241, show me in a 1080 heading southbound Joshua Road.
We have the suspect in sight.
Got another pursuit on our hands. Oh, my gosh. This guy. All right, he's turning left. Dispatch, be advised, we're heading northbound Sonora Road, Postal 372.
Copy.
Be advised, it's going to be a red sedan, occupied one times. Don't be doing this right now. Come on. You already had to deal with a pursuit before you.
Blaine County Sheriff's Office, stop the vehicle right now.
241 requesting pit. We're going to end this guy early. Here we go. We were authorized. Gotta wait for this car, pass this car. All right, here we go. There we go. Did we get him? Did we get him? Oh! Dude's still going. All right, let's see if this unit can get him. If they don't crash. Come on, pit him good. Pit him good. There we go. There we go. There we go. Get out, get out. Driver, out of the vehicle with your hands up right now. Out of the vehicle. Step out of the vehicle. You guys gonna pull him? Oh, we got a female driver. Keep your hands where we can see him.
Suspect is now proceeding on foot.
Keep your hands where we can see him right now.
Can we get some backup? This shit is real.
Get on the ground. That dispatch audio, I love it. All right, you got her. Perfect. Dispatch, you got one in custody. We're going to go ahead and close this road down.
Copy, one in custody.
Perfect.
Roger that. Can I get a unit started on this?
Okay, I'm going to search her vehicle. He's going to take care of her. Ooh, she had some marijuana in the trunk. We'll take care of that. 241 requesting tow truck westbound Route 68-263. Remove my car. Man, that sheriff unit right there, he did a good pit. That was a perfect one. Got to select the tow truck. We're going to do a large. Oh, got to redo that. There we go. Ah! Oh my gosh! Just like, oh, come on! Let me get in my car! What is wrong with these guys? Man! NPC driving. Nothing can top it. Tow truck is here. We are good. Let me get back in here. I don't think we have the records. Yeah, he made the arrest. He got rid of the vehicle. So we're gonna be okay there. Go ahead. Get code 4. Alright, alright. Yes, yes. We know. 241, you can show me code 4. We're actually going to be 10-6. Actually, no. We're going to be 42. Dispatch, you can show me 42. We're going to be hopping off duty here.
Copy.
All right. This is going to wrap up the LSPDFR video for today, guys. Let's go ahead and check out that court case of that suspect we apprehended earlier for that first pursuit. He was 20 years old. His name was Kevin Skrull. As you can see, his offense is here. He's got 6 of them. Let's go ahead and reveal his outcome. He is doing 3 years in prison and fined $2,784. As you guys can see how it's broken down right there. But that is his outcome. That's his court case right there. And if you guys are wondering, I just did a tutorial video on CompuLite. So if you guys want access to this and have fun with this a little bit, definitely go ahead and check it out. But that's going to be it for this video, guys. Really hope you did enjoy this video of LSPDFR Blaine County Sheriff Patrol. If you guys did, hit that like button and hit that subscribe button if you are new. And I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace out, guys. Moving at fiction, swerving in a Malibu speed.